these different types of entities are coming to you and saying, I want to be in the space. And then you guys are saying, okay, we can help you get in the space. We have, what are you providing at that point?
Yeah, essentially, you know, these are all people that have communities already established.
Mm-hmm.
And so they want assistance transitioning and figuring out ways to create products that are Web3 related that their audience will want to transition to.